South of the hospital, we have Portland Industrial Park, which is 250 acres of logistic-based development just off Howland Boulevard and Interstate 4. The first client to develop at the park was Amazon, with a 1 million-square-foot logistics center. You heard about that, right? Seriously, think about it. That's 23 acres of concrete. It's also 500 new jobs, guaranteed. The rest of Portland Industrial Park is going to have more logistics. Discussions are underway for an additional 1 million-square-foot logistics center building, another building of 198,000 square feet, and a third building of 178,000 square feet. Then we will still have opportunity for an additional light manufacturing concept that could easily become 2,000 or more new jobs. It doesn't just happen. It takes planning, hard work, spirit, and dedication. But we've been working on it for a while, and you can see the fruit of what's happening as we plan the work and work the plan.